Over the last years, as environmental and operational standards have become more stringent, the demand for more energy-efficient light towers has grown. To lead this ongoing transition, Atlas Copco is launching its first hybrid light tower, which is set to transform industry. The HiLight BI Plus 4 combines the use of lithium-ion batteries with a low-consumption stage 5 diesel engine, and it has 4 operation modes for maximum flexibility. It can be powered directly from mains electricity, from its lithium-ion batteries, from its 8VO compliant diesel engine, or from a hybrid setting to make the most of the energy available. When running solely on batteries using its dimming functions, this innovative light tower can provide up to 20 hours of emission-free operations with a single charge. And when running in hybrid mode, relying on both the batteries and engine, the unit's fuel consumption drops to 0.29 liters per hour, thanks to the introduction of the 5kW lithium-ion battery technology. Operators can cut CO2 emissions by up to 7 tons per unit per year, with a 60% reduction in engine runtime. As a consequence, the HiLight BI Plus 4 requires minimal maintenance every 1,500 hours of lightning, so users can save on costs associated with servicing. This lighting solution is ergonomic, with full hydraulic mass lift and electric mass rotation. In addition, the HiLight BI Plus 4 features highly efficient SMD LED floodlights, which are 20% more efficient than the alternative COB LED technology. It has 4 150 watts floodlights, which provide 4,000 square meters of light coverage. With an overall autonomy of 614 hours, these hybrid light towers enable operators at construction sites, events, mining and emergency applications to reduce their emissions and operation costs while improving their sustainability levels, both environmentally and in business. Maximize the productivity of your operations with flexible and reliable lighting solution. Go hybrid!